Hello students, I am Pooja Kulkarni. Today we will see PHP math functions. There are several built-in math functions in PHP. We will see it by a program. Now, see the first statement in the PHP program, echo log of 2.7183. So log function is taking one argument number and it calculates log of that number. Now, in comment, I have mentioned the output. The next is echo log of 0. Log of 0 is infinity. So for infinity, output is showing as INF. The next PHP built-in math function is rand. The rand function will generate any random number. In comment, output is there 619709. If we want a random number between a range, we can pass the two arguments to rand function. The first argument will represent lower limit. The second argument will represent upper limit. See the statement echo rand in bracket. We have passed two arguments 10, 100. So random number will be generated between the range 10 to 100. So here output is 20. The next PHP built-in function is round function. The round function will round off a float number to its upper limit if the decimal part of that float number is 0.50 or greater than 0.50. And if the decimal part of the float number is less than 0.50, then it will round off that number to its lower limit. Now we will see this by echo statements. Echo round of 0.80. Now 0.80 greater than 0.50, so the number is rounded off to 1. Then echo round of 0.50, output is 1. Echo round of 0.49, in this case the output is 0. Then echo round of -8.40, output is -8. The next PHP built-in math function is seal. The seal function will round off a float number to its upper limit whether the decimal point is less than 0.50 or greater than 0.50. Irrespective of that, it will round off that float number to its upper limit. Now we will see this with the help of echo statement. Echo seal of 0.60, output is 1. Echo seal 0.40, output is 1. See, echo seal of -5.1, output is -5. Because -5 is greater than -5.1. Now next function is floor. The floor will round off a float number to its lower limit. Echo floor of 0.60, output is 0. Echo floor of 0.40, output is 0. Echo floor of -5.1, output is -6. Because -6 is less than -5.1. The next PHP math function is ABS. ABS is absolute function. It will take one argument as a number. Now see echo ABS of -4.8. The ABS function will show the absolute value of the number, which means it will give a positive absolute value of the number. Then echo ABS -4.8, output is 4.8. Similarly, the three more functions are there to calculate sine, cos, and tan of the number.